Howdy folks, and welcome to good old gospel time. To say that I am excited about today's program would definitely be an understatement. I'm just so looking forward to this, and hope you're ready to have church, because that is exactly what we're going to do today. Very excited, as I say, because this is episode number 50. Can you believe it? We've come this far together. Pray that you've been here since episode number 1. And if you're seeing us for the first time, glad to have you join us and keep on watching for the next 50 episodes. But as we always do, we ask that you have pen and paper handy, because a little bit later on in the program, we will be giving out a Bible verse. And before we get started with the music, we also want to say hello to some new friends. From here in the United States, we have folks from the great state of Nebraska tuning us in. Thank you very much. And from beyond the borders, we're going to say hello, Australia, and thank you so much for tuning in. We pray that each and every one of you gets blessed by what you hear and see on the program today. We're going to have church, so hold on tight. I know I'm ready. Hope you are as well. Together, let's, you and I, have a good old gospel time. Getting us started today, we're going to go to the Smokehouse in Monteagle, Tennessee, featuring Heaven's Mountain Band singing It's Time to Live.
Like I said earlier today, April 29th, 1962, I was born to die. September of 1978, I was born to live. I like this song.
Oh grave, where is thy victory? It seems you've lost your power after Calvary. My first day after Calvary, where the old man died. I just started living when the new man came. Could see behind this veil and look beyond the shadows and see the things that's waiting, there would be no looking back.
Glory to God.
Oh, but just one glimpse of heaven, yeah, will sever chill.
Yeah. Glory to God.
There's no time for dying. It's just my time to live. It's time to live like there's no tomorrow. My first day with Jesus. Where this old journey it's just my time to
wait, there would be no looking back. Oh, but just one glimpse of heaven will sever death's cold chill. Oh, to God,
there's no time for dying. It's just
I ought to just testify.
Give us something,
brother. Boy, I feel the Lord in this place.
Yes.
Let me tell you something. He's real.
Yes, he is.
He'll show up anywhere you'll let him.
Yes, he will.
At the church, down the road, or at the smokehouse on the top of the mountain. Glory to God. I feel the Lord. I feel his presence in this place. You can't tell me God ain't real. I found him down on my knees, glory to God, when I was crying out to him. And I wouldn't take nothing for it. I'm not ashamed of my Lord and Savior. Glory to God. I tell you, he's a real God. He'll be there. And let me tell you something. Somewhere in life, you're going to have a real need. You're going to need a real God to take care of it. You're going to stand before a real God. You're going to need a real Savior. Praise God. I thank him tonight. I praise him that he washed me in his blood and made me whole. Glory to God. I praise him tonight and I thank him. Oh, I wouldn't take nothing for what I feel right now. You can't buy this. Glory to God. But you can call out on the Lord and he'll give it to you. Praise God. Amen. Free gift of heaven. Glory to God. Whew. Man. I tell you what, y'all won't follow me with the camera. I may get out. I may run around this place. I feel the Lord. Glory to God. I tell you, He is good to me. He saved me when I was lost and dying and going to hell. He filled me with His precious Holy Spirit, the precious Holy Ghost. I wouldn't take nothing for that. Glory to God. Glory to God. You know, He'll be there when you need Him. He's right there. He said, I'm present help in time of need. He said, I'll never leave you and I'll never forsake you. Glory to God. He's went out in the woods a lot of times with me. I'd go out there, Brother Les, I'd go out in the woods and I'd have a broken heart. I'd want to see somebody saved. Me and Brother's talking about here tonight. Conviction. We need to get the gospel out so people get under conviction. And we need to get some people that's got enough God left in them to get a burden on their heart.
Amen.
They're getting down beside their bed.
Amen.
And pray until morning. Because they don't want to see somebody go to hell. I appreciate Him tonight. I thank Him. I appreciate every one of you that's come here, every one of you that's in this place. Let me tell you, people, we're serving the real God.
Amen.
Glory to God. I just thank Him tonight, and I want to say I love Him, and I want to always lift Him up.
Told you we're going to have church today. That was Heaven's Mountain Band from a DVD entitled Live at the Smokehouse with a song entitled It's Time to Live. Now, a little history lesson. When good old gospel time was just getting started and needing some DVDs from artists, the very first person I approached was Jeff Wisnett, and he was kind enough to share a lot of Wisnett music with me and continues to do so today. So thank you so very much for helping us get started with this program. We're going to feature the Wisnetts on a great song entitled Be Not Afraid.
Rocked by waves and howling winds and the storm that threatened them, the disciples sailed a boat on Galilee. They were tired and full of fright. They had fought the storm all night, but then the Master, He came walking on the sea. Be not afraid, for it is high. In the fourth watch of the night, you fought and prayed, but I am here, and it's all right. The storm will rage, the wind will blow, but they are under my control. It won't be long till morning breaks. Be not afraid. Hope seems gone.
Yeah.
The day is done and the night keeps pressing on. Doctors say that they've done all that they can do. Around the clock the family prays, but help's already, it's already on the way. Without a doubt, another doctor is in the rear. Well, be not afraid, for it is high. In the fourth watch of the night, you fought and prayed, but I am here, and it's all right. Be not afraid, for it is high. In
but they are under my control. It won't be long till morning breaks. Be not afraid. Be not afraid.
I believe somebody needs to hear that verse, Aaron.
Hope seems gone. The day is done and the night keeps pressing on. Doctors say that they've done all that they can do. Around the clock, the family prays, but help's already, it's already on the way. Without a doubt, another doctor is in the ring.
We'll be not afraid, for it is high in the fourth watch of the night. You fought and prayed, but I am here, and it's all right. The storm will rage, the winds will blow, but they are under my control. It won't be long till morning breaks. Be not afraid.
I like it when he shows up right in the middle of your storm, when things look like they're hopeless. Boy, I appreciate the presence of the Lord in this place tonight.
From the DVD entitled A Night of Victory, there you have the Wisnets singing a great song entitled Be Not Afraid. Have you been blessed so far? Well, guess what? Now we've got a double blessing for you. That means we have two songs in a row by the same artist. And this artist is another one that was one of the first ones I went to talking about getting this program together. They've been very good to me and good old Gospel Time. And they are a viewer favorite, so I know you like them. This is the Primitive Quartet singing two songs. First one, When He Beckons Me Home. And secondly, He Included Me. Let's have church, folks.
There's a place of sweet peace and rest where I'll go to live with all the blessed.
So when my work
down here is all through,
oh, there I'll see
all my friends gone on. Them in a brand new song.
My hope
is I can see you too. Oh, I'm looking for that happy time
when a home in heaven will be mine.
And I feel the time is not far away.
I'll
walk on streets of pure gold
and I'll
wear a robe as white as snow.
When he beckons me home to stay.
Good.
face will always shine, for He is all the light we'll ever need. And there'll be no pain or sorrow there, and we'll have no heavy loads to bear on His sweet manna we will. Gold, and I wear a robe as white as snow when He beckons me home to stay. And walk all streets of pure gold, and I wear a robe as white as snow when He beckons me home.
I remember how He found me, Reagan. I was a 12-year-old boy. The God of glory, the one who hung the moon and the stars, came to where I was at. And He found me. He dealt with me many, many times, but I remember when He found me in such a way as a 12-year-old boy. He troubled me in such a way that I couldn't even sleep, because I was made to realize that I was headed to a place that was not prepared for me. And I could see Him coming back in the clouds, and I was not ready. Oh, but happy day He found me, and the touch of His hand can change a life forevermore, not just for a little while. That's been 38 years ago when the God of glory came by and touched this heart and changed it and made it brand new and made it something, Lord, that He could be proud of. Nothing good have I done, but it's His touch that came. And I don't have to go to hell because of what He did in my life. I saw myself slipping off there, but He came and He touched a wretch such as I, and He saved me. But it was the message of the second coming, Charles. They used to preach about that a lot. They'd tell about His coming back. He's coming back. Let me tell you tonight, He's coming back. And I saw Him coming, and I was not prepared. But oh, I'm glad that He looked down through the eons of time, and in His plan and in His mind, He included someone like me. I don't know why He did that, but He included someone like me. But I want you to know and realize that tonight could be your night. Listen to these words. He's coming. Toward the sky, the Lord is coming soon. We'll celebrate on that great day, for that's our honeymoon. But if I close my eyes in death before that time arrives, I'll be gone to my new home up there with God alive.
And He included me, yes, He included me. When He hung between the earth and sky, He included me. For Jesus said, "It's finished, I give myself for thee." Yeah. Precious is the love of God, for He included me. Won't be long, it's gotta be soon, and it could be today.
If you don't believe it, don't change a thing. He's coming anyway. For Jesus said, I'll raise the dead. That's the way it's gonna be. It makes me shout, for there's no doubt he included me. Oh, won't that be a happy day when we all get home? We just can't wait to celebrate all around God's throne. The Father, Son, and Holy Ghost will bid us welcome in. We're brothers, sisters, and the Lord, so that makes us kin.
And he included me, yes, he included me. When he hung between the earth and sky, he included me. For Jesus said, it's finished, I give myself for thee. And precious is the love of God, for he included me. For Jesus said, it's finished, I give myself for thee. And precious is the love of God, for he included me. He included me.
We love y'all with all of our heart. Thank you very, very much.
It won't be long, it's gotta be soon, and it could be today. If you don't believe it, don't change a thing. He's coming anyway. For Jesus said, I'll raise the dead. That's the way it's gonna be. It makes me shout, for there's no doubt he included me. Oh, won't that be a happy day when we all get home? We just can't wait to celebrate all around God's throne. The Father, Son, and Holy Ghost will bid us welcome in. We're brothers, sisters, and the Lord, so that makes us kin.
And he included me,
yes,
he included me. When he hung between the earth and sky, he included me. For Jesus said, it's finished, I give myself for thee. And precious is the love of God, for he included me. Jesus said, it's finished, I give myself for thee. And precious is the love of God, for he included me. He included me.
Glad he did.
Yes.
From the DVD entitled 40th Anniversary Live, filmed at Trinity Baptist Church in Asheville, North Carolina. There you have two in a row. First one entitled When He Beckons Me Home. Secondly, He Included Me, sang for us by the Primitive Quartet.
Hello, this is Jeanette with the Singing Cooks. Keep enjoying the good old gospel time.
So, on this, our 50th episode, we are doing a little bit of reminiscing, and I want to let you know that the very first gal I ever talked to about the idea for Good Old Gospel Time and wanting to do this program was Karen Peck Gooch, and she as well has been so very good to this program, and I'm going to feature her now on a song entitled My God Will Always Be Enough.
I felt the ache of emptiness this world could not relieve. My heart has lived in poverty that no one else could see, until I found the sweet restoring string that changed my life. He called to me, come and drink, and my need was satisfied. my God will always be enough for the longings of my soul. He alone till my spirit overflows from a well of living water. He renews me with his love. My God will always be
I guess my favorite time of the night during a concert is when we pray. I believe in prayer. I've seen prayer change our lives. It's changed our ministry. God answers prayer. And we always want to encourage people who come to our concerts. We want to encourage them to know that Jesus cares and Jesus loves them. And if there's anything they can know when they leave our concerts is that Jesus loves them. And we always want to give them a chance to accept Jesus as their Savior. The Bible says the only way we get to heaven is through the blood of Jesus. I'm so thankful that that blood has been applied to my life. And I always try to say the sinner's prayer. And usually what I say is, Lord Jesus, I realize I'm a sinner and I can't save myself, but I know you can save me. Please come into my heart and forgive me of my sin and be Lord of my life. And from this day forward, I won't doubt my salvation, but I'll trust you as my Lord and Savior. Thank you, Jesus, for securing me a place in heaven. And thank you, Jesus, for saving my soul. And we always say the Bible says that we're supposed to confess the Lord Jesus. And if any of you prayed that prayer of salvation, please tell your pastor or tell a pastor or tell someone that you know what the Lord has done for you.
He renews me with his love. My God will always be enough. Oh, for I'm a well of living water. Will always be enough. My friends, my God will always be
without a doubt, one of the very tops as sweetest in gospel music. There was Karen Peck Gooch off of the DVD Karen Peck and New River Revival Live. That was a wonderful song entitled, My God Will Always Be Enough. It's Bible verse time, so grab that paper and pen that I mentioned a little bit earlier. Write this down. We're going to the book of John, chapter 15, and verse 5. Again, John chapter 15 and verse 5. That's where you can find the Bible verse for today, and it is a dandy. Coming up next on Good Old Gospel Time, we have the segment known as the Triple Treat. That means we have three songs in a row by three separate artists. And the first one is a dandy, the second one is a dandy, and the third one is a dandy. So hold on tight as we get started with Mike Upright singing, I'm a Winner Either Way. Then we have the Sneed family with It'll Be Worth It After All. And rounding it out is the Good Shepherd Quartet with My Jesus Is Real. Give a listen to today's Triple Treat.
A loved one knew he'd reached the end of life's journey. But he'd been holding to God's hand a long, long time. And as I knelt beside his bed, my heart was thrilled at what he said. If I go or if I stay, the victory is mine. I'm a winner either way. If I go or if I stay, for I still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. That'll mean something to you tonight when you lay down. None of us really know about tomorrow. We must prepare to go to heaven any day. But while we're here, we can trust the Lord. He'll lead us safe to our reward. And by His grace, we'll be a winner either way. Hey, I'm a winner either way. If I go or if I stay, for I still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. All right, now here's your chance to make the devil mad. I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way.
Amen.
We need our Spirit-filled preachers to teach us right from wrong. We need our old-fashioned seekers who will pray all night long. We need some good gospel singing to help us go one more mile. And the church will triumph, oh Lord. We'll all go home in a little while. And it'll be worth it after all, child. It'll be worth it after all. After all of these trials, we'll hear Jesus call, and it'll be worth it after all, child. It'll be worth it after all. After all of this climbing, it'll be worth it after all.
When you're
then the Lord sends deliverance, and He'll strengthen me and you. But when you're up on the mountain, you see me struggling along. Lift my name up to Jesus. We'll help each other make it home. And it'll be worth it after all, child. It'll be worth it after all. My Jesus is real. He's so real to me.
Thank God I've got salvation.
Oh, so many people doubt Him. I can't live without Him. That is why I love Him so.
Because He's
real, He's so real to me.
I can feel Him in my bosom.
I can feel Him in my soul.
Shout hallelujah,
making praises roll.
Oh,
so many people doubt Him. I can't live without Him. That is why I love Him so.
Because He's
real. He's so real to me.
Some people call me noisy.
I belong to a noisy crew.
Shout when I get happy.
That's what Christians do.
Oh,
so many people doubt Him. I can't live without Him. That is why I love Him so.
Because He's
real. He's so real to me.
So you do agree with me, correct? A dandy, and a dandy, and a dandy. I thought so. We started things off with Mike Upright singing I'm a Winner Either Way, and then we had the Sneed Family with It'll Be Worth It After All, and the Good Shepherd Quartet, My Jesus Is Real. Pray you got blessed from the Triple Treat. Well, this is episode 50, and we actually have a new artist to Good Old Gospel Time. I love it when that happens. We're going to let Jimmy Birchfield of Walking by Faith introduce this song to you. It's one entitled A Far Better Place.
Far Better Place. That's truly one of my favorite songs on our new project. dear friend of ours, Brother Carmen Wilson, passed away when I'm in the Lord. Love him so much. He's like a father to us. God bless us with a little boy. We've got five girls that we love, but God seemed fit for us to have a little boy, and we found out that he's going to be born on the day that Furman passed away. So we named him after Brother Furman. But I thank God for what Brother Furman taught us down through the years. He was a great man of God, and he blessed us so much. He was so good to us, and he helped us along the way. And this song, Far Better Place, that's just Furman Wilson to a T for me. And I thank God for it, because it really means a lot to us. It blesses us. And God truly uses that song in a lot of people's lives. But we sure appreciate that.
Say, welcome home, weary pilgrim. It's a far better place over there.
Yes, it most certainly is. Whew. There you have Walking by Faith from Robbinsville, North Carolina, singing a song for us entitled, A Far Better Place. God is certainly blessing, and things must just be getting gooder and gooder, because this has went by so fast. We do have time, though, for just one more song, and on this one, we're going to feature our friends from Chickamauga, Georgia. It is the Greasons singing, Coming After Me.
Come on, I'm looking for him to come on. Step out and come again, say, man.
By the signs around us, it can't be long till Jesus steps out on a cloud and calls us home.
Oh, what a
morning, what a jubilee,
when the King of glory
will be what comes after me. With a shout,
I'm waiting
for the day I see
the King of glory
robing white coming after me.
Those hallelujahs, they surely roll. Oh, when I walk upon that street of purest gold, we fought the crucified, we kept the faith, and for a million years or more, gonna say.
What a wonderful way to round out this episode number 50, singing a song about the Lord coming back, because one of these days, folks, He is. That was the Greasons with Coming After Me. Mercy, mercy, mercy. Cannot hardly believe that we have done 50 of these episodes. 50 episodes of some wonderful, great, Spirit-filled, God-anointed, wonderful songs that uplift Him and Him alone, because folks, that is what it's all about. We certainly want to say thank you so very much for tuning in to Good Old Gospel Time. Tell all your friends and family, let them know about Good Old Gospel Time and have them watch as well. Don't want to keep missing blessings from God. I don't understand sometimes why people do that. But I tell you what, we're going to keep on doing this just as long as we can. 50 episodes down, Lord knows how many more to come. We pray it's a whole big bunch. I know I had a great time today putting this episode together, and pray that you have been blessed by something you heard in a song or a testimony. It's been wonderful doing this for you today. Tune in again, because when you do, together, you and I will have a good old gospel time. To say that I am excited, it's... So I hope you're ready. If you don't want to... Today's double blessing is courtesy of another fine off of the DVD entitled John chapter 1st, singing a wonderful song entitled, I already said that. There you have a great song entitled, just can hardly. Thank you.